Here's the opening tip, and it's controlled by Isabel Harrison in backcourt to Carter. And we're underway at the arena. Jones has it right wing. Top of the key it goes to Harrison. Harrison drives, lays it up with a left hand, good. Harrison took it from the top of the key down the paint. And Tennessee's on the board first, 2-0. Carter in front court, skips it over right side to Simmons. Top of the key to Isabel Harrison for an 18-footer, no good. Graves with a rebound. Reverse on the right side, good by Graves. And it's 8-7. Coker with the lead. Down low, Graves gets a feed from Burdick, puts it up and in to Williams, top of the key. Down low to Harrison. Harrison now drives the right side of the lane, puts it up and good with the right hand. Harrison's done it to the left side. She's done it to the right side. Around the horn it goes to Godbout. Godbout drives across the lane. Shot blocked out of bounds by Graves. Right low block. Graves up with the left hand. No good. Tipped up and in by Burdick. That was a one-handed tip by Burdick. She gets in the scoring column. But under 12 minutes to go in the first half. Layoff had it poked away by Moore. Here's a breakaway layup by Nia Moore. Good. 26-8. Tennessee up by 18. They scored 19 straight points. Here's a steal on the inbounds pass by Simmons. Almost lost it. Now to Jones for the layup. Bashara Graves for the layup, good. Graves has 8, and it's 28-8. Tennessee up by 20. Here's another steal on the inbounds pass. Spaney off to Graves, no good, but draws the foul on Jackson Henderson. First free throw by Graves is good. Second free throw by Graves is good. Carter for Tennessee, long pass up to Simmons. Simmons fakes, now puts one up, count it, she's fouled. And it's 33-13. Here's a quick bucket by Burdick on a great feed by Simmons. Simmons runs it into front court. Right side to Williams. Pull up 12-footer by Williams. No good. Spaney with a rebound. Puts it up and in. Layout. Now dribbles. Wants to go left. Pass deflected. Stolen by Simmons. Simmons in front court to Harrison. Harrison left side. Lays it up. Count it. She's fouled. Now she drives left down the left side of the lane. Shot blocked by Burdick. Simmons comes out of there with it. 3-on-2. Simmons right side. Burdick for the layup. Good. Graves comes out of there on the dribble. Gives left side to Simmons. Simmons comes into the paint. Puts up the runner. Good. Simmons has 12. And it's 67-30. Tennessee up by 37. Long pass Simmons on the left wing. Get pass over to Burdick near the right corner. Down low to Jones for the layup. Good. Burdick with the assist. And Jones got free inside. She has 8. It's 69-30. Tennessee up by 39. Here's Chrisman's daughter in front court. Knocked away by Carter. Carter goes to the floor. Gets it off to Burdick. Burdick for the layup. Good. Over to Layout on the left wing. Layout gets by Williams. Shot blocked from behind. No. Simmons with a loose basketball. Simmons drives the right side. Hooks it up. Good. Lawrence drives down the right side. Pass stolen away by Williams. Williams in a foot race, wins against Layout, lays it up and in. Here's Layout in front court for the Cobras. Backdoor cut on the baseline, stolen again by Williams. 2-on-1, off to Spaney. Spaney left side, count it, she fouled. Spaney with 10, Lawrence just bounced off of her. Williams on the right baseline, down to Harrison. Harrison puts it up and in. Isabel Harrison has 11. Carter in front court to Spaney in the right corner. Down low Graves. Graves double team. Back free throw line. Harrison for the shot. Good. Isabel Harrison with 13. Carter in front court. Dribbles across the key to the left side. Left wing to Spaney. Spaney down low to Graves. Muscle move. Puts it up from the left side. Good. Graves has 14. Lawrence bounce pass. Stolen by Graves. Graves drives the left side. Lays it up. Good. Lawrence in front court for the Cobras. Double team, pass out, stolen by Harrison. Harrison, breakaway layup right side, good. Isabel Harrison with 15. Burdick to toss it in. And it comes to Harrison. Harrison lays it up and in. Isabel Harrison with 17. And it's 97-36, Tennessee up by 61. Harrison. In front court to Carter. On the driving, Simmons with a pass. Simmons with a reverse, left side, good. 16 points for Simmons. And it's 99-36. Tennessee with the lead. Still 8 minutes to go in the game. Cross courts it over to Spaney on the left wing. Spaney drives the baseline. Hooks it off to Burdick for the layup. Good. So Tennessee's going to hold it in backcourt. 222 points scored total in the two exhibition contests for the Lady Vols. They beat Coker College today. Your final score, Tennessee 118, Coker 44.